qualified for the first trial, 2,190 metres. Mobile is moving. Mr. O'Brien is hanging back on Mr. Palmer's hand. Now gets up closer to the gate. The others are right up with the machine. They'll be dispatched when they get to the backside. This is the first of just two trials today. Right there, up to the machine, except Mr. Palmer's hand's hanging back a bit. It's going to miss it by probably a good sulky's length. On the outside also, come on Elvis, missed it slightly, but now they go quickly, and I think David Bosnick's on very quickly in the early stages, and to get across and take up the running at the moment in this opening trial, the first of two that we've got today, as the pace slows down and they'll form up themselves in Indian file, although just as I speak, one decides to come off the fence, so they don't really know what they're going to do in this first part of the trial, and they'll come down and get 2 seconds left to travel in the opening event. Is going up on the outside now is having Amy's Diamond to issue the challenge now to come on Elvis. Then Amy's Diamond on the outside. Next in the field is come on Elvis, and whipping him up is Mr. Palmer's hand. We find that just going along in the back straight now, leading the field, is David Bosnick on Monash, leads by 1.5 metres. On the outside is Amy's Diamond. Then follows Come On Elvis, getting a nice cart, and back at the rear is Mr. Parmesan. They've completed one circuit. They've gone past the scoreboard, and they come down, and we're still the pilot. We find is Monash with David Bosnick, leads by about 2 metres, racing second. On the outside is Amy's Diamond, a metre away. On the inside is still Come On Elvis, and whipping it in, and now improving its position a little bit, Mr. Parmesan. Peter O'Brien decides to get closer and tries to get up onto the back of Amy's Diamond as they compact up a little bit as they race for the bell, and they'll have one circuit to go in this, the opening trial this morning, and the pilot from the onset has been Monash with David Bosley. He's got a meter advantage over Amy's Diamond. Peter O'Brien with Mr. Parmesan gets right behind it, and dropped away behind the leader we find is Luke Watson on Come On Elvis. Pretty compact lot in this trial as they go to the back. They're in the last circuit now, and they've got about 5.50 left to travel. Monash shows the way, leads by 2 metres, increases the lead a little bit on Amy's Diamond. Come On Elvis is looking for to get out on the inside, is right up on the back of Monash as the pace increases, and with 400 left to travel, it's Monash now getting out with Come On Elvis. It's right on the tail at the moment. Dropping off a little bit is Mr. Parmesan, and had enough for the morning is Amy's Diamond. It's in two, a match in two as they turn around the corner. Monash is still nicely clear from Come On Elvis, who's going to have one spin of them towards the end. They turn for the straight now. Monash is being challenged now by Come On Elvis on the outside. Monash in front, Come On Elvis, and here comes Elvis. Elvis on the outside, and Come On Elvis goes to the line, hangs it a metre to Monash. Long gap to Mr. Parmesan, who's finished third, and last in was Amy's Diamond.